What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be doing a knockout offensive dungeon here with a bit of followers here.
Good, you are here.
Let's get right to it.
I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan. Do what must be done to prepare them. Our combined forces will meet outside Nokudun Hold. I will await you there. Time grows short. Ride the winds of Onara's fury to reach them quickly.
Here we go.
Spare no hunters for the Kanamatra now. The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokud back. When Granith's blood soaks the ground, our purposes can align.
Final weapon.
outsiders myself!
Granith has landed! Strike now! Shikar will hunt Balakar down at Nokudan Hold.
Oh, it's something I got. Okay. Right. Next boss.
Hold your dog. Where will the wind take you?
Rigid tech, where is that?
Well, then.
Clan Nokud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan Onir can join the Kanamatra. Their primalist allies have placed totems that protect this raging tempest. Hunt and destroy them.
Come on.
Truly a blessing, sight. Continue your work. The power weakens.
Okay, well.
Final totem crumbles. Now take down the avatar of the storm. Today, we use Onara's gifts to free her. We will journey to Nokuden Hold. Fly, outsider! Balakar's power grows!
Clan Ukel has allied with Clan Nokud. Today, they will regret that alliance. They have desecrated the graves of our first ancestors, Tira and Maruk.
I am the...
Destroy these grave robbers and return our ancestors to their rest before they are forced to fight in Balakar's name.
In the next part here. The other boss fights are pretty intense.
I will stomp on your grave.
Right, here we go.
Oh.
On our sacred grounds?
You shall pay for this blasphemy with your lives! Leave it for me!
Balakar Khan is beyond mercy. Clan Tirai will join our Khan at Nokudan Hold.
Centaur, stomp your hooves, blow your horns, let the rage of Onara guide you.
Shikar, follow the thunder of your Khan's attack!
O'Neir! The Wind Mother called us to war!
Robbers and sons of Tira, charge!
Here we go. Okay. Alright, come on. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna get his ass. Kick his ass. Yep. Yeah, so kick his ass. That's the guy. I think you should take these guys.
Sonara's power for more than my storm will bring forth a mighty Maruk. Greatness awaits us.
Your soul will shatter beneath my hooves!
Yeah. Oh. Feel my wrath. Funny how he's like, feel my wrath. Been waiting for. Woo!
Balakar's weapon will be broken. He will not take a place of honor with the Ancestor Khans. My thanks, outsider. Unara now flies free, and without Balakar's influence, Clan Noku may heal.
Right. Anyways. It's the end of the video, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to feel positively like, comment, and subscribe. Tap the notification bell. Share this video with others, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out, my dudes.